Hello everyone, welcome back to session 10. In this video we are going to learn a trick for the finding a cube of a number. Okay, for finding a cube of a number we have four types of the problems are there. That is, number starts with 1 and number ends with 1, same numbers and different numbers. Okay, these first two types I have already done a video for these first two types. That is a part 1 video. In this is a part 2 video. In this case, we are going to deal with these two topics, okay? First, we have to take same numbers, okay? In that is, take one example, finding the cube of a 23 cube, okay? For this, what we can do, what is the 2 cube here? 2 cube is 8, na? Write this 8 4 times here, okay? After that, this middle two numbers are multiplied by 2. 8 to the 16. 8 to the 16 here. Okay. After that, we can add these all. 8. That is 14. Take this one as a carry. 2. For this 24, take this 2 as a carry here. Okay. That's it. For this 26, we can take this 2 as a carry here. Okay. What are the remaining numbers here? 1, 0, 6, 4, 8. This is the answer. 22 cube is 10648. Okay. Next, we can take one more example. That is, finding the cube of a 44 cube. Okay. Same, 4 cube is 64, na? Write 64 4 times here. And after that, what we can do? Middle 2 numbers are multiplied by 2. 64 to the 128, na? Write 128 here. After that, we can add all this. This 6 as a carry here. See, 18. That is 198. For this 19 as a carry here, and this is a 211. For this 21 as a carry, okay, 5, 8. What are the remaining numbers? Remaining numbers are 8, 5, 1, 8, 4. 44 cube is, this is the answer. Okay, next we can move to the one more topic, that is different numbers. Okay. Different numbers. In this case, we are take one example. Finding the cube of a 24 cube. 24 cube. Okay. In this case, what we can do for the left side, what is the 2 cube here? 2 cube is 8 now. Write 8 here. And right side, what is the 4 cube? 4 cube is 64 now. Write 64 here. Okay. For this middle two numbers, what we can do is, first we can square this first number. Okay. 2 square. This is multiplied by this 4. 2 square into 4. That is 4 into 4 is 16. Na? Write this 16 here. Okay. After that, for this third digit, what we can do? We can square off this second number. Okay. 4 square, and it should be multiplied by this 2. That is 16 into 2. That is 32. Okay. Write 32 here. Okay. After that, we can, this middle two numbers are multiplied by 2. 16 to the 32. 32 to the 64. Okay. After that, we can add all these. 64 for this 6 as a carry. 102. This 10 as a carry here. This is 58 for this 5 as a carry. That is 13. What are the remaining numbers? Remaining numbers are 13824. 24 cube is, this is the answer. Next, we can take one more example. Finding the cube of a 43 cube. Okay, 43 cube. First, what we can do for the left side? 4 cube is 64 now. Write 64 here. 3 cube is 27. Right side we can write 27. Okay. After that, this first number is square of this first number, and that should be multiplied by 3. 16 into 3, that is 48. Write 48 here. After that, this second number is square of the second number, and that should be multiplied by this 4. Okay. 9 into 4, that is 36. Write 36 here. After that, what we can do? Multiply by 2. 48 2s are 96. 36 2s are 72. Okay. After that, we can add all these. 2, 7. Take this 2 as a carry. And this is 0, 1, 1. This 11 is a carry here. And what is the 5? 5, 1. This we can take as a carry here. Okay. 9, 7. What are the remaining numbers? Remaining numbers are 7, 9, 5, 0, 7. 43 cube is 7, 9, 5, 0, 7. This is the answer. Okay. By doing the practice, we can solve the problems in less time. Thank you.